the bullseye, but we could see the potential for not only hail, damaging winds, also isolated tornadoes throughout the day tomorrow and into tomorrow night.
We were awakened a little after 8 o'clock this morning by a very loud boom and shaking our window shift. And we had a music box on the dining table at Christmas tournament that started playing, which was very eerie.
Saying the earthquake lasted 52 seconds, but the people as far away as Illinois, Ohio, you can see the suspect in the surveillance video pretty clearly, actually. He's wearing a yellow jacket and waving a gun around. After a brief struggle near the register, cops say the suspect stopped the employee in the shoulder. But we're told he's going to be all right. Well, he's already been a governor, and he has two more.
Spinning them right out of the camera.